Nothing brings out the know-it-alls more than something brand new, especially if it's brand new to you, boy. They're gonna tell you all about it. So I get these new binders. That's how I hook them up, just like that. Then I'm told, oh, you can't do it like that. No, you gotta come from the inside. That's frowned upon. Well, why? Tell me why. So the story I got was, because you're using too much of the hook on this side, and you got more meat on this side, which does not make any fucking sense to me. And the first thing I always say is, frowned upon is not fucking illegal. So I'm gonna put that fucking theory right to the test right now. So I'm gonna, see, I got it. I'm gonna spray paint this fucking, this hook on this side, right? Just like that. Now I'll spray paint this side. And we'll see how much is really, see what the difference is as far as the meat on the fucking bone. You know what I mean? I'm gonna pull tape on it. We're gonna see what the fuck it is. Appreciate you, cuz. All right, so here's the binders. This one was on the passenger side, right? You see where it's got more meat on there? There is absolutely a difference. So we got about 2 inches there, about 4 inches there. So it's double. So all right, I get it. But my thing is, why don't they make the fucking goddamn whole hook that thick instead of this bullshit? But it's frowned upon is not illegal, cocksuckers. So there you go. Big Dad learned something today. Maybe y'all did too. Have a blessed weekend. Bam!